Cherokee County Sheriff's Office deputies have arrested a Leesburg man on several charges, including rape. Information posted on the Sheriff's Office website says that 21-year-old John Nickles was arrested and charged with second-degree rape, second-degree sodomy, and interfering with custody. Nickles was taken into custody and booked into the Cherokee County Detention Center, where he remains without bond. No additional information regarding the case has yet been released.